My name is Reverend Ernest Boate, a parishioner of Immaculate Conception Catholic Church, Asankrigwa. To the kind-hearted people out there who have helped me and journeyed with me this far, I say thank you and may God richly bless you. Come the 25th of October 2020, at Star of the Sea Cathedral, I will be ordained into the Catholic priesthood. And on the 1st of November 2020, at Immaculate Conception Catholic Church, Asankrigwa, I'll be having my Thanksgiving Mass. It is through this means I invite all and sundry to be with me as I thank the Lord. May He bless you and keep you all. Thank you.
Good afternoon, my dear people out there. I am Reverend Justice Kenya Ezani from Jawe Wharf Parish. By the grace of God, I'll be ordained a Catholic priest on the 25th October this year. And I'll have my first Thanksgiving Mass at Jawe on the 1st of November 2020. I want to use this opportunity to thank all and sundry who have journeyed with me in prayer and support. And at the same time, use this occasion to invite all of you for the ceremonies or occasions I've aforementioned. Thank you very much, and may God bless you all.
Good afternoon, dear people of God. I am Reverend Stephen Awotribedu from St. Antonio of Padua Parish, Kwesimintim. God willing, I will be ordained to the Catholic priesthood on 25th October 2020, coming Sunday. I wish to thank you all, families, dear people of God, and loved ones, with a heart full of joy and thanksgiving. I humbly invite you all to my Thanksgiving, which will take place on the 1st November 2020. I thank everyone who has helped me reach this far. May God bless you all.